too. I think Donald K. Donald was the promoter just getting out of high school. He's a big shot now in Montreal. He still is. And we were had a gig in Montreal. We went to see Gordon Lightfoot playing at a folk venue somewhere in Montreal. They'd also seen him at the Riverboat in Toronto. But this time, Burton Cummings and I went together to see Gordon Lightfoot. And we just sat there stunned because he did a full set of about 90 minutes of his own original songs, not one cover version. And every song was incredible. The lyrics painted pictures and stories about Canada. And then he did this song, The Great Canadian Railroad Trilogy, which we were just in awe at. It's like three totally different songs telling about doing the railroad from coast to coast right across Canada. And in the end, all three songs make a perfect story and picture. So here's Gordon Meredith Lightfoot.